God, the girl in the red looks like she could give a good hit. Probably break your hand on that jaw. She looks like she's having a laugh. The girl in the red looks like she's going to take her head off. Oh, pathetic. Look at that. She's laughing. She's just staring back at her like, I'm going to break you. It's like she just caught the bottom of her chin. No, it's getting serious. Oh, no eye contact. She's scared. She's got her high heels like taken off by the side. Did you see that? Sure, all these blokes are just watching just for the slapping contest, nothing else. She's a very good looking girl, like why can't she just go and like do a bit of modelling? Probably OnlyFans. She chose slap fighting as her career. Damn girl in the red just isn't even feeling it. She's very serious. Very serious. Thank you. Go on, give her one. Who do you think's winning? I think the girl in the red's got more aggression. She doesn't seem to be as affected by the slaps either. It's just like dunk. That's what they came to see. Forget the slap fighting, that's what they came to see.